Assalamualaikum students, I wish you are enjoying good health with your family and spending a wonderful time at home. Students, today we will read New Oxford Modern English Workbook 1, Unit Number 7, Unit Name Clever Fox and Greedy Wolf. Dear students, today we will do page number 48, Act B, The Ahmed Family. Now students, at this page we will know about Mr. Ahmed and his family members. So let's start reading the statement. Talk about the pictures. Use the words in the box. Now students, here we have four characters and all these words are given according to their relationship. Here we have first character Abid, Mr. Ahmed, Mrs. Ahmed, Amber. Now students, we will write about their relationship with each other in the given fill in the blank. Here we have the words. In this box, we will use these words. So let's start. Fill in the blanks. First, Mr. Ahmed is Abid's dash. Here is Mr. Ahmed and here is Abid. According to picture, he is looking his father. So we will write over here. Mr. Ahmed is Abid's father. Move to next line. Mrs. Ahmed is Mr. Ahmed's dash. Now, what you can think? Who will be she? Definitely she is wife of Mr. Ahmed. So we will write over here. Mrs. Ahmed is Mr. Ahmed's wife. Next, Abid is Amber's dash. Here is Abid and here is Amber. Definitely both are siblings. So we will write over here. Abid is Amber's brother. Move to next line. Amber is Mrs. Ahmed's dash. Here is Mrs. Ahmed and here is Amber. According to their relationship, she is the daughter of Mrs. Ahmed. So we will write over here. Amber is Mrs. Ahmed's daughter. Next, Mrs. Ahmed is Abid's dash. Here is Abid. Here is Mrs. Ahmed. She is the mother of Abid. So we will write over here. Mrs. Ahmed is Abid's mother. Move to next sentence. Abid is Mr. Ahmed's dash. Here is Abid. What relationship between them? He is son of Mr. Ahmed. So we will write Abid is Mr. Ahmed's son. Last, Amber is Abid's dash. Amber is Abid's sister. So we will write over here. Amber is Abid's sister. Last, Mr. Ahmed is Mrs. Ahmed's dash. They are talking about their relationship. Mr. Ahmed is husband of Mrs. Ahmed. So we will write over here. Mr. Ahmed is Mrs. Ahmed's husband. Now students, you have to look carefully on the pictures, then write their relationship with careful mind. Your writing should be very neat and clean. Prepare your lesson as well. Take care of yourself. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.